Did you know that almost half of the people of the world live in this region of the Earth, known as the tropics? The tropics is home to many dangerous animals and natural disasters, from snakes and crocodiles to tsunamis and floods. What's the most dangerous thing you can think of? What if I told you that one of the most dangerous things is several thousand times smaller than your little toe? It's a germ called Burkholderia pseudomallei that causes the disease Melioidosis. It can be found just about everywhere in this part of the world and likes to hide in the ground beneath our feet. But when there is lots of rain or flooding, the dirt gets washed away, freeing the germ hiding beneath. When this happens, anyone walking through water or mud can get infected with the germ. The germ can get into your body through cuts in the skin, it can be swallowed, or you can breathe it in. Once the germ is inside your body, it can go anywhere and make you sick in many different ways. You can get a fever, cough, muscle aches, feel really tired, be short of breath, or even get a skin sore that doesn't heal. Most people just get a sudden fever, so you can feel hot, sweaty, or dizzy. If it gets into your lungs, you can be short of breath or have a bad cough. If it gets into your face, then it can make your face swollen. Other times, you don't feel very sick at all and may think you are just having a bad cold. The disease can affect anyone, from the young to the old. So, what makes you more likely to get Melioidosis? Well, any long-term diseases like kidney disease, heart disease, lung disease, and diabetes. Did you know that about 1 in 10 adults in the world have diabetes? And the people that get Melioidosis the most are those with diabetes. So, if you're diabetic, then you have to take care of your diabetes and continue taking your medicine every day, which keeps you healthy, and those special germ-fighting cells doing their job. Unfortunately, there is no vaccine to stop the Melioidosis germs from getting into your body. Once it is in your body, there is also no quick test to say that you definitely have Melioidosis. That's why it's very important that you go to the doctor early, because Melioidosis can be treated. Once you are treated for Melioidosis, you have to keep taking the medicine against the germ for up to 6 months. If you do not keep this up, then the bad germ can stay inside your body and you can get very sick all over again. So remember, to stop you getting Melioidosis, wear footwear when walking in the rain or through mud, wear gloves when working outside, wash cuts straight away, and diabetes makes it worse, so take care of your diabetes. If you think you have Melioidosis, watch out for a sudden and high fever, cough, feeling short of breath, weakness, muscle aches, non-healing skin sore, and if it's the rainy season, and if you have diabetes, go to the doctor early, because it could be Melioidosis.